heart and mind. And no one claimed that any of their possession was his own, but they had everything in common. With great power, the apostles bore witness to the resurrection of the Lord Jesus, and great favor was accorded them all. There was no needy person among them, for those who owned property or houses would sell them, bring the proceeds of the sale, and put them at the feet of the apostles, and they were distributed to each according to need. In these few moments of silence, let us think of a particular grace that we need in order for communion to happen in these next 3 days. Ano po kayang grasya ang kailangan natin mula sa Diyos so that communion may happen, so that we can experience communion in the next 3 days? Let's just offer po a few moments of silence.